I can't be the only husband out there who buys things that makes his wife question her life's choices.